Man, I have so much cancer. All this chemotherapy is making me sick.
Hey kid.
Hey.
Wanna smoke me?
Why would I do that?
Don't you know who I am? I'm marijuana, cuh.
Isn't marijuana a drug? I was told not to do drugs in school.
Well, don't you know about the health benefits of medical marijuana?
Health benefits?
Well, first off, many cancer patients, like you, use marijuana as pain relief every day. Not to mention, my active ingredient, THC, has been known to relieve the symptoms of nausea associated with chemo, as well as other medical conditions.
Really?
Yep, and legalizing meat would give a significant boost to the economy. Plus, there were no recorded deaths associated with the use of marijuana. But there were almost 10,000 deaths due to the use of FDA-approved opioid drugs. Here, I also have something for you to try. Yeah, put that up.
Alright. Wait! Why would you smoke that garbage?
I just heard it could help with my cancer and relieve my pain.
No! The FDA said that smoking marijuana is harmful and it can have major health effects.
Like what?
Well, studies have shown that it can cause detrimental psychological effects like anxiety, psychosis, addiction, and dependency. At such a young age, it can even affect your brain development, and you could look like this guy.
So, dude.
I sure don't want to look like him.
Marijuana can even cause a withdrawal symptom and increase your pain.
No!
Yeah, marijuana activates endocannabinoid receptors, which disable inhibitory ones in the spine, which gives pain a straight shot to the brain. Not to mention, smoking marijuana is just as big as a health risk as smoking cigarettes.
What?
Yeah, it even has carcinogens. While it doesn't alter your DNA, it can even cause cancer.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, medical marijuana is even legal in over half the states in America.
They have to stop the legalization, bro.
I agree.
Remember, Mary Jane hurts the brain.
Smoke weed all day, hospital is where you stay. Listen to a patient, stop the legalization.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.